Time now to check in on our field reporter, Mike, and let him know he's got a life-threatening disease. Mike?
I've got a what?
Yes, Mike, you've got tuberculosis, and there's nothing you can do about it. Good evening, I'm Bernard Floater, and this is...
Whoa!
And this is Haddock News.
I'm so ashamed.
Do foreign languages really make any sense at all?
So what's politics for?
Let's smoke some crack and dance merengue.
What? This isn't in the schedule.
Call me Dave. Look, I'll call you Clam Chowder Shandy if I feel like it, you fuckhole.
Ugh, Americans. Polluting humanity like a fleet of used tampons floating in the primordial ooze.
Oh, fuck off, you fruit basket.
Oh yes, I can see the head. Oh yes, it's definitely a turd. Mike, are you actually going to report on anything?
I swear to God, if I wasn't allergic to goats, man, I'd have taken that Al Jazeera job in a fucking heartbeat.
I was the fussy, get her.
And now, for something wholesome. Which one of you would like to suck the mustard stain out of these pants?
More on that in a moment.
This portion of Haddock News is sponsored by Gilcrest Farms.
Don't you dare print any of that.
Who's printing anything, butter tits?
This just in. Richard Marx is apparently still right there waiting. Let's go over to the weather studio with George. On second thoughts, I think we can do without the weather.
Read! It's what you do with books.
Oh, for Christ's sake! It is apparently possible to play basketball inside the carcass of a whale.
Dude, this is so awesome.
I've always liked cornbread. Why can't I share a piece with God?
Well, that's eloquently said for someone who enjoys nipple torture.